Hi, it's Andy Mangels, and welcome to day 272. It's Potpourri Day today, and as many of you know, that means it's any kind of music that I want to do or that you want to hear me do. I take requests, you can put them in the comments down below, I'll take a listen, and maybe I'll do them one of these days. Now, today's song is from one of the most successful songwriting and musical collaboration duos of the 20th century, John Lennon and Paul McCartney. In addition to being members of the extraordinary band The Beatles, between 1962 and 1970, the pair wrote around 180 songs, many of which have become bestsellers. Unlike many songwriting partnerships that were made up of a separate lyricist and composer, such as George and Ira Gershwin, Richard Rodgers and Oscar Hammerstein, or Elton John and Bernie Taupin, Lennon and McCartney both wrote lyrics and music. Today's song, Yesterday, was given the working title of Scrambled Eggs while lyrics were being created. The opening lines were, "Scrambled eggs, oh my baby, how I love your legs, not as much as I love scrambled eggs." Lennon is credited with having broken the yolk and come up with the word yesterday. First released in the UK on the Beatles' 1965 album Help, Yesterday was released in the US first as a single and quickly hit number one on the music charts. According to the Guinness World Records, at one time, the song had been recorded by more musicians than any other song, with somewhere around 2,200 versions. But that record has since been disproven, as Porgy and Bess's Summertime, which I sang back on day 252, has over 30,000 recordings. Now I will have recorded both of them. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Oh, I believe in yesterday. It is a short and simple song, but it sure had a profound effect on the music industry. Now, if you love songs about yesterday, there are over 270 of them that I've sung in all the yesterdays this year, one song per day, and they're all over on my YouTube channel. I have even started categorizing them in different playlists, so you can play all my comedy songs, all my country songs, all my songs from musicals, even all my genre songs from comic book or horror or science fiction films and TV shows. They're all there, and you can listen to them as much as you'd like. Please hit the like button every time you do, and also hit subscribe. I'll be back here tomorrow with a new vintage song, or an old vintage song, and that's tomorrow, not yesterday. We'll see you then.